To Children, have ye all told to us? For this is all of that we love without ceasing, because where the love which each of us he receives is the love that passes it proves the worth of love which is it for us. We were so in your that we for regret from behaves of such a love which into they are in Christ Jesus, as ye also has suffered like his of yours. Contrary to all method, in us to speak to the Gentiles, that they might be saved to fill up their way for the wrath is come. And to be uttermost not, we brethren be in taken from you. For a short time in presence not in heart, in that should the more abundant we to see your face with great desire. Wherefore we ought to you even by day, and again but say us what is out of our joy or trials, rejoicing but even eat it in presence of our Lord Jesus Christ, which is destined for ye, our glory and joys and visions, is Thessalonians chapter 3, wherefore we taught it with Ephesus and Solomon and sent him up the arrows and master above and thou fell in error into the soul of Christ first established and to comfort you thus amid that we are appointed bearers for Mary, we were with you, we told you before that we should suffer tribulation. Their eyes and to your
Yeah.
Thessalonians and Caffa, page on and on the map in Talos.com, even as top and times which blow not God's head, no man go beyond and defraud his brother in any let to be taught that the Lord is the end to all such as we also had forewarned and testified, for God hath not called us unto cleanness, but unto holiness. He therefore hath despised not men, but God, who hath also been love unto us his Holy Spirit, but hath touched him brotherly love. Ye need not that I write unto you, for ye yourselves are taught of God to love one another, and indeed ye do it. The Lord all the brethren which are in all Macedonia, but we beseech you, brethren, that ye increase more and more, and that ye study to be quiet and to do your own business and to work with your own hands as we commanded you, that ye may walk honestly towards them that are without, and that ye may have let on us in the time of not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep, that ye sorrow not even as others which have no fault. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so them also which sleep in Jesus will God bring with him. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep, for the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them meet the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Wherefore comfort one another with these words in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5. But of the times and the seasons, brethren, ye have no need that I write unto you, for yourselves know the fact we have the day of the Lord. So come it as a thief in the night, for when they shall say peace and safety, then sudden destruction come it upon them, as they were upon a woman with child, and they shall not escape. But ye, brethren, are not in darkness, that they should overtake you as a thief. Ye are all the children of light, and the children of the day. We are not of the night nor of darkness. Therefore let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober, for they that sleep in the night, and they that be drunk, they are drunk in the night. But let us who are on the day be sober, but him on the breast lay on faith and love, and for an helmet the hope of salvation. For God hath not appointed us to wrath, but to obtain salvation by our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us, that whether we wait or sleep, we should live together with him. Wherefore comfort yourselves together, and let the fire among us, even as also ye do, and we beseech you, brethren, to know them which labor among you and are over you in the Lord, and admonish you, and to esteem them very highly in love, for their work's sake, and be at peace among yourselves. Now we exhort you, brethren, warn them that are unruly, comfort the feeble mind, but support the weak, be patient toward all men. sanctified, God render evil for evil unto any man, but ever follow that which is good, both among yourselves and to all men. Rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing in everything. Give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Quench not the Spirit, despise not prophesying, prove all things, hold fast that which is God, abstain from all appearance of evil, and the very God of deceit sanctify you wholly, and I pray God your whole spirit and soul and body be trusted blameless unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Faithful is he that calleth you, who also will do it. Brethren, pray for us. Greet all the brethren with an holy kiss. I charge you by the Lord that this epistle be read unto all the holy brethren. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be